drilled out to left field. This is socked deep and gone. Mitch Haniger wasting no time. He jumps all over it. It's a two-run home run, and he has extended the Mariners' lead. It's now 5-1 in the eighth inning. What a screamer, man. 111.
And for Mitch, his third home run of the year. 96 right in the middle of the plate, and it's barreled up. No doubt about it.